Somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Come on, from way down in your belly, say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I just remember growing up here, looking out at the same, well, it's changed since I was really little, and some of the faces are the same. Some of them, well, there's many, many new faces. But as I look out, I just remember, I don't know if some of you remember Brother Seymour. For those of you that don't know who Brother Seymour was, he was a gentleman here. His wife, Mary Seymour, is still a member here. And he was blind. The irony was his name was Seymour. And Brother Seymour played the tenor sax. And I used to sit over on the side. And we all used to, my dad and Brother Seymour and myself, I used to play clarinet. This is not a gold clarinet, it's a soprano saxophone. But Brother Seymour told me one day, he says, man, you're getting pretty good on that thing. You need to get a horn with a hook in it. Like a saxophone. But I just remember, I want to say it was the very first song that I played on the clarinet was this song, and it simply said this, I want Jesus to walk with me. How many of you know that Jesus is walking with you? You see, we moved to Sacramento and Jesus is walking with me up there as well. Amen.
Yes, sir.